Hi, this is Dr. Paul Durand here in Miami, Florida. I want to talk to you a little bit about how we age specifically in the nose. Most people associate aging with facial aging, but not necessarily just with the nasal structures. As we age, the cartilage is weakened, and usually the tip starts to droop. This contributes to the overall facial aging of a patient. So it's more and more common that we're seeing now rhinoplasty, specifically tip rhinoplasty, with the aging patient.